So, this is the last part of Chapter 2, King's Quest 7. Let's get moving, so we get it over with.
Don't you hurt him. Don't you dare hurt him.
Stay out of it, old woman, or you'll regret the day you were born.
There's something wrong with him. What have you done to him, witch?
You really don't want to know, Ancient One. Your old nerves couldn't take it. Suffice it to say that it's a lot nicer than what I plan to do to you.
You don't scare me, you cold-blooded beanstalk, you flinty-eyed lizard!
Okay, let's give this dragon thing to Matilda. Show her what it is. She probably knows.
Matilda, what is this funny little thing?
Otar's dragon toad. This was King Otar's when he was just a wee lad. It's a magical guardian. When little Otar would take it with him to play, it would watch over him and get him out of trouble. If he really got into a scrape, it would run home and tell me where he was.
It doesn't look very lively now, Matilda.
Yes, it's been dormant for years. Let me see now. It's working! Dragon Toad, tell me now. Where is King Otar and what's he doing?
His Majesty the King is imprisoned far away in the land of Ooga Booga.
That means the king who's been in cahoots with Militia is an imposter. I knew it!
Matilda, I overheard the king, or whoever he is, and Militia talking. It sounded like she intends to cause a volcano to erupt.
Canix Underground is nothing but one big volcano. We trolls have been the keepers of the volcano for 100 generations. If Militia ignites it, the entire realm of Eldritch will blow up. Rosella, we must find the real King Otar. He's the only one with the knowledge.
Ah, not again. I'm so sorry about this.
Use this rope with the elevator to Ooga Booga. Find the real king of the trolls. Go now. It may already be too late.
Where is that little snip of a princess? When I find her, I'll... Mange-written, nasty, smelly vermin! Someday I'll come up with a way to cause every bat, rat, and snake in the world to explode at once!
Okay, she doesn't like rats either. Just like the cook. Now let's sneak out of here.
Try to escape, will she? Well, just let her try.
Uh-oh. Well, then let's try Plan B. Oh, she's hopefully gone for good now. Let's get out of here. See what Matilda gave us. It's enchanted rope, so we use this on the elevator. Okay, and get in.
Ah!
So, this was the end of Chapter 2, King's Quest 7. I hope you enjoyed it so far. Look out for Chapter 3, The Sky is Falling. See you next time.